Once, I made the bad decision of saying yes. But then it got even worse when I decided to keep doing it. And eventually it took over my life. I had an addiction. When my sister found out, I thought my life was over. But then I got help, and you can too.